And welcome back to another Hunger Games. Brad, are you okay?
I just started. Run! I'm not gonna get. Okay, I'm going to the top of the mountain because everyone's gonna have everything already.
Yep, I got two iron ingots already.
Nice.
Do you have a stick?
No, I don't have anything.
I got the two iron ingots. I'm just missing the stick part.
Oh jeez.
Now yeah. I'm gonna be getting trolled by a stick all game.
I see you.
What?
What do you want? Look at box. What's in this box? Wood axe. Just what I wanted.
Brad?
Wood axe, what?
Come to me.
Where? I don't know where you are. You disappeared. What? Oh, Brad, there's a team of two late coming in.
Okay, I'm gonna shift.
Put him off the mountain!
You go get stuff. No, you go get stuff and give me stuff and get ready for deathmatch.
Okay. Jump.
Okay. Oh! Go!
Just angle.
Okay, wait. I'm low. Okay. Do you have food?
Yes. That's all the food I have.
Okay, go get I'm gonna shift and go get stuff.
Okay. You stay safe.
Okay. Well, this is awkward.
Content's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah, my content's amazing. You just go get kills. Just go ham and get me stuff. Because our best case scenario is...
This guy's fishing me out off the mountain. He's like, get off me, mountain.
Best case scenario, you give me stuff to where I have weapons and stuff. We get to deathmatch and we just wreck people.
Oh, jeez. Dude, this guy is a jag with a fishing rod. Okay, I'm trying to get up to the mountain and get above him. But it's not serving the easiest thing. There's like three people up here trying to get to the top. Dude, the guy with the fishing rod's the biggest jag. Okay. And knock him off. Aha, I'm above everyone.
Nice.
Okay, here we go. RKO out of nowhere! I haven't killed anyone, but... Still RKO out of nowhere!
RKO out of nowhere, even though I'm not killing anyone!
I'm in a heart. Oh, jeez. Fall off the edge! Oh, baby! How in the world did I... Okay, I need to get the loot.
Yeah, and then come back to me.
I have a heart and a half with no regen. I'm at the top of the mountain, and I'm so afraid.
Oh, my God, Brad. I'm just gonna see. Bon falls to death. Hits the ground too hard.
I have a heart now. Was that a guy up there? Oh, no, that's a swag shack. That's why everyone's going up there. Oh, yeah. So I got regen, got some armor, got another iron ingot, got a wood sword. Okay. I could go to the swag shack and get you a wood stone axe. Then I'm going to do that.
Okay.
Just get some an arrow for you.
Yeah, just hurry.
Get as much gear.
Oh, my God, a guy just ran right above me.
Oh.
Oh, that was so scary.
Dude, I have everything except for food. I need to get up here. Oh my god,
he's coming closer.
Does he have a compass?
There's two people. Oh, he just killed one of them. Oh my god, there's another guy. I think they're fighting. Brad, save me.
Okay, I'm at the swag. Dude, there's a double chest. All the loot.
No, Brad, you need to get over here.
Yeah, I know. I know. I got
Tribute. There's only six left.
I know, Brent. I got chain armor for you. Hold on. Let me just buy some food really fast. Cause I'm gonna starve.
Okay. Hurry.
Dude, Mitch was right. This is like the actual Hunger Games.
Yeah.
Okay. This is raw fish. Okay.
By the way, guys, he posted that video where we played Mitch and Jerome. So
yeah,
if you haven't seen it, go check it out.
Uh huh.
It's super intense. He went on a rampage.
He was targeting me so hard.
I know. Well, when you saved him, I thought like he wouldn't. I was surprised that he went after you, but now I understand because he was trying to get revenge.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I was like, okay, dude, so much chain armor. Okay, I got some fish and some cookies. I don't know where you are.
Go to the spawn. Oh, I see your name. Come down right to the left.
Okay, I see. There's a guy like right above
Oh,
you.
there's a guy. Oh my god.
Brennan, I had to.
Okay, throw me the stuff.
Oh gosh.
Brad.
Stone axe? What? Is he near me?
Do not place that TNT, please.
I know. I'm just holding it onto TNT.
You gave me two chain helmets.
Hold on,
are
fighting
you fighting him?
I'm fighting him. He has nothing. Wrecked.
Okay, well, if you kill him, we're going to deathmatch, so...
I know. He's being a little jag.
Well, don't... is this all the stuff that I have?
Yeah. That's
I
all
need
the stuff
food.
Back. I didn't throw you food?
No.
Lol. Oh, come on, die, please.
I need food. Bro, just leave him alone. I need food.
Oh, the jag that got away. Oh, no, I'm...
I'm scared.
You look at Jest. Dude, if I kill this guy, we're in the deathmatch.
All right. I'm low, that's why. I don't have food.
Oh, come on. He's eating. Dude, he's eating and sprinting at the same time. Hacks. Hacks. Oh, you failed parkour. Yeah.
All right. Get back to me.
Yeah, I think we circled around the entire map.
Okay.
So, if I keep on going this direction, I think I'll run into you.
Hurry.
I don't know where you are, though. Oh, boy. Ooh, baby, a triple.
Hurry.
Did I only kill two people? Oh, no, that other guy got the kill. Okay. Okay, so I'm at spawn. I'm at the spawn. So you're somewhere up here.
Here, I'm unshifted.
Okay. This is 20 seconds for me to get to you.
Don't I see your name. I see your name. Hurry.
Are you to the left of me? Oh, gosh.
Yeah, go to the right.
Am I going the right way?
Do you see my name? You're like right here. Huh? I'm jumping.
I don't see you.
Keep on going that way. I'm
oh,
right
there
here.
There you are. Oh,
Brad. Gosh, I'll darn it.
Okay,
I'm gonna hide. I'm gonna
wait,
go.
You are the... 11 blocks to my left. I need to eat. Oh, dude, there's a guy in like full iron.
Oh, hello.
Get him.
I'm chasing him.
I'm right behind you. Oh, gosh.
Who?
Yeah, I need to eat.
Oh, I hit a guy. To you.
Oh jeez, from behind.
Oh.
Dude, there's two guys in full iron and we're so oh, come on.
I found a cow and I killed it, so I'm regenerating a little bit.
This guy's not
survived. Where are you guys?
Dude, he is trying to get out of the deathmatch zone. Hit him out. Oh jeez. He's coming back. Get him. Nice. The guy behind you.
No, hit him. Oh, I'm so low.
Trade off. Dude, I have no...
I need to eat.
Oh, we need them to fight.
They're not.
Are they a team?
Oh, he's someone's chasing me.
Oh, jeez.
Go to the middle.
I'm right behind him. Hitting him.
Okay. There's another guy.
I'm a little bit off of you.
Are they chasing me?
No, I knocked them off of you. They were on the run. Oh my god!
This is
insane.
Ridiculous.
Oh jeez, that was the sickest cutoff, but I...
Okay, nope. Oh, half heart.
They're both after you. Let's see if I can knock them off of you. Oh jeez, come on. Oh jeez. Boom. Oh jeez, got him off of you. Turn left. That was right, but same thing. whenever I'm in these intense situations, I cannot tell left from right. I swear.
This is so scary.
Dude, this is going to end in like a tie. My face went. Oh jeez, there's this guy.
Oh,
dude,
I just hit you. You scared the crap out of me.
Dude, this is like actually. Okay. Wreck him.
Oh, this guy's so low.
Yeah, let me see if I can cut him off.
I'm not regenning, by the way.
Yeah, me neither. Oh, what? Come on! I know, this lag. I'm dealing with, like, the biggest lag. in the world.
To be... Oh!
You're dead?
You killed me.
I'm sorry.
Darn it, Brad. What? Come on. Now you better win. Brad.
I'm sorry. This guy won't die. Okay.
You got him. Okay.
Dude,
get his food
fish
and
now.
Regen.
I have 13 fish now. Oh, don't return to deathmatch, though. I am.
Okay, he's far away from you. He's far away from you.
Yeah. Dude, I need food. Okay, I don't have any food except for... Dude, where's his stone sword? I need the stone sword. Okay, watch my back.
Yeah, he's just shifting here. He's hiding. He's hiding and regening.
Okay, deathmatch zone. I'm in the deathmatch zone. I swear.
Okay, he's at mid. Hurry.
Oh, jeez. Oh, I can't.
He's right there. He's right there.
Oh, jeez. I took out my...
Oh my god.
I deserve to die that. What did I get? You had a heart! You had two hearts.
I took off my pants.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Well... I don't know what to say about that.
That was the most ridiculous
thing. I took off my pants. I threw it at him. I'm literally in my inventory trying to switch out iron pants, and I press Q to my pants and I exit to fight him. Well, guys, that was Pantsless Hunger Games. I don't know what else to say about that, but yeah.
Brad, if you didn't take off your pants, you would have won.
No, he had two hearts. He would have beat me. If I would have gotten that stone sword, I would have beat him.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh.
That was so funny.
And
well,
my pants, too.
Oh, my God. End it, please.
Well, guys, that was Hunger Games. If you enjoyed the next SMC, then like, subscribe, and don't throw your pants at your enemies.
Oh, bye.